my flesh and into your soul. Let the mold grow to become the addiction. Make the purchase worth and take it back to the lab. Print it on the pad and flip it for twice in what it's worth. Breathing in the greed, breathing out the grief. But all I really believe is I'ma hustle up these little worms. Take my turn and let it burn to please my satisfaction. Live until I cash in, but never in a casket. Before you spread my ashes, you're gonna cash my essence till you're fully infected. Cause twitching and talking to your shadow got you rehabilitated, fixing up your issues. Dirty habits is tearing you apart. Cast it in the dark, try into the light. Trying to find a life, you know you need a gain back. But you will never pass it up to break down another green bag. Cause this fiend needs to. This is what I caused. Everything is my fault. Only way I like yours when I get my mind blown. Let another rhyme off in another time zone. Eyes go bloodshot. Numb all the dumb things I've done just to get a buzz off. Drugs got too damn good. When shit got bad, get a hit off that. And you was just not mad. Sit back and just it in and out, tripping out, spinning round. Hit the ground, been in doubt, in a drought. Went to cloud nine and waited patiently to go out of his mind. Come down from his high and realize that he's stuck up in supplements. Emotions mostly bugging when he's stuck it in. Controlled by uncontrolled substances. Suffering, sucked him in, chewed him up, spit him out. Became dependent on something he couldn't live without. First listen, the metaphors of your speech that attracted this musician. Spoke with a New York accent when we first met. Captivated by your Southside Bronx silhouette. Afrocentric vibe was my key observation. Spoke with a flair for political conversation. I used to love her, the message still plays in my cornea. Even though she took my love with her to Compton, California. With all the love and dedication, traded in for chronic blunts and prescription medication. It seems that she's angry and hurting resentful. And just having sex with niggas that treat her disrespectfully. Resurrected from your so-called death, so we would never grieve. In then out, maybe you could breathe. I love you hip-hop and I'm never gonna leave. Nope.